Yeah, there you go. Thanks. You're quiet.
Sorry.
No, it's no problem. It's just I'm not exactly bubbly myself tonight.
How's your day?
And then me and the ex got into a beef.
What about?
I don't know. I don't know what we're fighting about. You seem preoccupied.
I'm sorry. I said I was sorry.
I'm not asking you to say you're sorry, okay? Is it something to do with us?
I'll work it out.
I'm a big boy. If it's about our seeing each other, you can tell me.
Okay. I'm having a problem, Johnny. I'm having a problem with us seeing each other.
Okay. No hard feelings.
What's that supposed to mean?
It means, okay, I understand, if you don't want to keep going out.
You think that's what this is about? That I want to break up and I don't know how to do it? You think we're teenagers?
Then what's your problem?
My problem?
Mm-hmm.
My problem is that I think I'm in love with you.
And why is that a problem?
Good evening, Mr. Holmes.
What's going on? Why is this son of a bitch Kelly still walking around?
It hasn't worked out yet, Mr. Marina.
It hasn't, huh? Since it worked out for Kelly, he's got my nuts in a ring and he's selling tickets. You're with him on the job. You're with him all night. I want him dead.
All right. I understand.
Maybe you're not just screwing the guy. Maybe you're falling in love with him. That's it, isn't it? You fell in love.
I told you, I will work it out.
There's nothing to work out. Clip him, pull the trigger.